hammer clause is an insurance contract provision which limits the amount an insurance company has to pay if an accepted settlement is refused by you and you want to continue to fight in a lawsuit. For example, if your business was sued and you were offered a settlement offer that your insurance company wanted to accept, but to defend your reputation, you did not want to accept any kind of settlement and you wanted to defend your reputation in court, the insurance company needs your consent to settle out any kind of lawsuits. There is a downside though. If you refuse an approved settlement that the insurance company wanted to take and the plaintiff in the case wanted you to take, and it was agreed upon both parties and you still refuse due to you wanting to protect your reputation, any court or judgment costs in addition to a settlement amount that you rejected will come out of your own pocket. This allows you to financially contribute to defending your reputation while not putting the insurance company in a worse off situation. This clause does not typically appear on very many types of insurance policies. Typically, directors and officers insurance or errors and omissions insurance are the only types of policies that include this. These are insurance policies that are tied in with your business reputation or your professional reputation, and it allows you your chance to defend your name and reputation in court. Many insurance policies now include the softer hammer clause, or referred to as the coinsurance hammer clause, where after you refuse to settle, you are financially responsible for a portion of the costs above the settlement offer, but not all of them. Some common examples of this are the 50-50 coinsurance hammer clause, where any amount above the settlement offer that you reject, you split 50-50 with the insurance company above and beyond for however long you want the lawsuit to go on for. Additionally, the 80-20 hammer clause allows you to split those costs same as the 50-50 hammer clause, but instead of splitting it in the middle, the insurance company pays for 80% of the costs above the agreed settlement that you refused, and you pay for 20. Additionally, the 100-0 hammer clause, which is the most premier hammer clause that you can buy, allows you to refuse the settlement offer, and the insurance company has to continue paying 100% of the legal bills and the settlement if it's a covered claim, assuming that the claim and the legal bills are still under your limit of insurance. For more information on what a hammer clause is and additional details on how this condition works, visit our website, www.landisblosch.com.